Hey, let's go. Our nice. Dedicated no viewers. Yeah. Love y'all. Absolutely wonderful.
All zero of you. You're all amazing and beautiful.
Same. Alrighty, so we're going to be moving ourselves into round one. We got Smdeezy and Lildan versus Glare and Scot. Now, Lildan with a sweet name change. I think it was Lildan596 before this.
Yeah, you can actually see it in his tag right there.
Yeah, I know. Oh, there it goes. Alrighty, so Glare and Scot, you know, holding their realms on the NE and CTPRs. Lildan and Deezy, they have at least gone 1-2 at some events. So, you know, they got that going for them.
Yeah.
Right now, Glare going with the incredible mix-ups of side special, two side special, two side special. Manages to kill off top. Ladies and gentlemen, banned from every future Resurgence. So enjoy that. That's a joke.
At Resurgence 4, no Bayonetta, no Cloud and Doubles, no Lilap.
Same. No stages.
Yeah, no stages at all. You can just play on the practice stage.
We've actually elected to, since Bayonetta is clearly the best character, we've banned every other character.
Yeah, so you can only play Bayonetta now?
Yeah.
We figured, you know, just cut out the middleman.
Fair enough. Ooh, that was a cute up throw right over into Mr. Glare's set up there.
Yeah, Scot's been busting out the Diddy Kong lately, and I think it's actually been doing really well for him.
Yeah, he's been having a lot of issues. Oh, wow, just barely missing the bear. Yeah, he's been having a lot of issues with Luigi lately, especially with certain matchups, so he's decided that he's going to swap over to some high tiers, kind of just so he stops losing at random.
Yeah, going to keep the Luigi.
Ooh,
Luigi around,
look
but,
at that
wow.
Nair! Immediately into the bear, coming off and basically ledge-trumping DZ.
Ooh.
Look at this! DZ ain't got no room to breathe! Oh my god.
I can only hope that DZ and Lildan can at least take a stock here.
Jesus Christ,
they're not looking at a very good game right
DZ
now.
DZ and Lildan are gonna be on Twitter, like, supporting the Ban Bayo movement after this match. Holy crap.
Make sure you guys go vote on that 2GG poll.
Oh yeah, they are doing something like that.
Yeah, it's a joke.
That's so funny. In the wise words of Pan Global Swan, sit down.
Yeah, get good.
Yeah, you're right. So good. Alrighty, well, Lildan managing to take his own teammate's last stock there.
Well, that was, you know, it's a stock.
That was kind of cute, the aura into what looked like a perfect pivot grab. Ooh. Lean dare. Unfortunately, though, Lildan is at the unfortunate pleasure of having four stocks on the enemy team, so.
Yeah.
But he's got rage, so here we are.
You know, only playing against like two of the best characters in the game.
Yeah, right. Yeah, he's also got Aura. That's the other thing, too.
Doesn't he max out at like 190?
Well, Aura works independently of rage.
Yeah.
And then rage, of course, 150. Yeah. Yeah,
ooh,
it is also.
Oh,
last
yeah,
stock.
So he's got a lot of Aura.
Yeah,
right now.
He should have full everything. Which is why, like, they're actually struggling just a little bit with him. Though, I don't know, he's going to have a really hard time that platform there.
Yeah.
Yep, and there it is. Ladies and gentlemen, match one. We got Cheetos all over the controller over here, hello? No, it looks like somebody attacked it with a Sharpie. There it is.
Everybody's laughing. Looks. It's always a good sight to see.
Same.
Never want to see, you know, disappointed faces in the player cams.
I'm only here for... I am only here for Kevero sitting in the background. Look at that peachy face. God. I want to go over there and fuck him. My mother's not tuning in yet. I gave her the link to the Twitch. It's okay. They should be in a car. They have other things to do.
Yeah, they got time. Yeah. You got time. You can be as non-esports as you want for the next about 20 minutes.
That's my favorite thing about, what's it? That's my favorite thing about running my own tournament series. Nobody can tell me what to do.
Yeah. Fuck esports.
Yeah, you're right. Hey! Someone tagged me in something. Oh, never mind. Just kidding.
Oh,
All right, wow.
Not sure if this is... I guess this is a game. It just started, Lildan just ran off the ledge.
Oh, yeah,
thing.
Yeah, that's a Lucario thing.
Oh, yes,
that's,
yes.
That's actually strategy.
Yes, yes.
I don't know if I'd recommend it against these two, but...
Really, yeah, it's going to be a tough battle.
I don't know. He's feeling confident, so we give it to him. Ooh, look at that, the up special coming in. DZ getting hit by the Witch Time. Unfortunately, Glare not going to be able to follow up. Right now, both of them kind of just seem to be doing their own thing. I don't know, it's been interesting. It's been a lot less 1v1s and a lot more temporary 1v1 until the entire gang is back in town.
Yeah, and everybody's just hitting each other.
Absolutely. Glare getting a wonderful kill off top on Lildan there. DZ just going to, you know, gain a few chromosomes and kill himself up on him, but it's fine.
You can well jump.
No, it's fine. Look at this. Ooh,
we all do that.
The ride never ends, ladies and gentlemen. Look at that. Mm. Ooh.
Nice up air, but unfortunately not killing Scot.
Same. Ooh, thinking that it can spike him.
Trying to take the bail with him.
Yeah. They took a stock, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice.
Lildan and Smdeezy.
Your new Resurgence 3 double champions.
Yeah, you're right. Oh, shite.
Oh.
That was kind of close. Ooh, Deezy with a good follow up, actually. Recognizing, hey, Lildan, not doing so well over here. Let's see what you did.
They're actually getting back into this. This is
definitely
nice to see after game one.
Absolutely. I mean, even before that stock was taken, there was very minimal chance that they were going to win. At the very least, impressive showing from the two.
Yeah, they were. It was definitely a much better game two than game one.
That's unfortunate.
Oh, that is, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. That is unfortunate. I got a good call in the next match. Hold up.
Wow.
How can video games be real if our eyes aren't real?